Sorry?
Can you see school?
Yes, yes, you can. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
The ball kicker, don't worry.
Thank you.
have racket, no?
There's space, right? Like, you can go over this space.
I'm not sure there's nothing up now. One corner.
Thank you.
Thank you. After this one, take a break.
Go for it.
squash player and turned to tennis player?
I was a tennis player, then I became a squash player, and now I'm going back to tennis player.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Which club do you play?
Well, in Hong Kong, I...
it's tricky, I don't know my club, right?
Well, I haven't been in the tournaments, we just played recreationally.
I can get courts in the morning at 7 a.m.
Yeah, that's the time I play.
Oh, me too. I like to play 7 a.m. You give me a number, maybe we can play some time.
Yeah, yeah.
What's it like to last name?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
What's the last name?
Miles. Price. Miles Price.
I've not been playing very long. I've been playing that old thing that I've been playing very long time. I just signed up last week.
Because in doubles, your partner's game influences you.
Exactly, exactly, yeah.
So when that person is playing better, you play better, but if that place is up,
you forget your partner.
Yeah.
when you see, this is the strange part, right? When you are fitness age, right?
Yeah.
But when you sit down to eat, you make sure you have water, you have food,
yeah.
But when you sit down to night, you hear nothing.
Yeah, yeah.
You think that this is happening?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. So there's the environment inside of
yeah.
the because I learned from someone that taught us in a specific way.
Yeah.
So don't have
yeah.
to type
it. Yeah. No, it's just happening.
It just happens. You don't have to sit there.
Exactly.
But when I learned to sit, how to sit. My wife was
practicing. My partner, she's like, what are you doing? I said, I'm doing my yoga practice. Don't disturb me. Yeah, but I'm picking up and she's totally opposite. She can't sit down.
I was the same. But now for the last 2 years, I can't drink anymore. I can't eat meat anymore. Not that I want to drink, but I can't. Because if I drink, I feel so horrible that I can't do that.
So your body is not.
Yes, but.
The body's lost the ability to metabolize alcohol.
That is what in the mind itself says, what the hell is this? I don't like this. Right? Because earlier I would drink and wow, party, have fun, all that. Now I drink like, oh, what the hell is that?
You changed your life,
man. I didn't plan.
All the chronic diseases of today, it's related to lifestyle problems. The trouble is, doctors are not good at lifestyle. They're good at drugs. Here's a drug. The trouble is, it doesn't cure the problem. So, you know what people want, it's the easy way out.
Give me the bottom line.
Yeah, exactly. Online coaching is going to be a big one.
It's going to be big.
Yeah.
Because, see, what I'm doing is, sounds like exaggeration of 2 hours, but my sleep has come down and my hours have come down.
Right.
My focus has been so much where I can work.
Yeah.
The work that I finished in one day,
yeah.
Most people in my office take 2 days.
Yeah.
No,
there's
no
meaning
at all.
Focus is very hard these days. And I stopped drinking coffee because coffee makes you hyper.
Yeah.
And you don't need that hyper. You just need calm focus.
I
green tea is fine.
But it is not that people can't focus. I have a 6 million, right? So I think that she doesn't focus. Like, okay, did you teach you how to focus?
Yes, exactly.
Like, you don't know how to focus either.
Yeah, yeah. I'm looking after 30 kids.
They don't know how to focus. You just don't know. So I'm teaching my daughter how to focus.
Right.
Then I Google how to focus.
That's a heavy answer, right?
The pranayama technique.
Ray, want to play the last few minutes?
I'm good, actually. I've got to go. This guy killed me in the first 20 minutes.
I was so good, you were laying everywhere.
I wasn't going to play anymore.